Next, download our Spout-OBS plugin. You want to find the right version for your version of OBS. So in this case, 26. Just accept from installation from untrusted source. And here you want to make sure that you're choosing the OBS Studio as the install location if it's not already default. And now when you open up OBS, you should be able to see Spout 2 as an option, as one of your sources.